How many know? We got some hands, okay? Here's what it means. Approved workmen are not ashamed, right?
Yeah.
Can you say that with me? Approved workmen are not ashamed. You guys know what ashamed means?
Yeah.
You know, you ever felt like ashamed, or you like kind of ashamed of something that you did, or you're embarrassed by something that you did, you know? Ashamed. Well, you know, that script that tells us that, hey, if we are approved of God, we don't need to be ashamed. Whoever follows me will never walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. Okay? So I don't have to walk in darkness if I follow Jesus, because I have the light. All, we close the doors back then and you turned off all the lights in here, would it be totally dark?
No.
Why? Because this gives off light, right? So let's say Jesus is the light of the world, and this candle invites Jesus into its light, okay? And Jesus comes in. Now we have Jesus as the light, but we also have the candle as the light.